Did you know? Not only are blueberries one of the few commercially important fruits to originate in North America, but they are also host to 217 species of caterpillar, one of which is the bright green caterpillar of the huckleberry sphinx moth. The fruit produced by the blueberries are eaten by birds and mammals, and of course people. As a bonus, the vase-shaped blooms of the blueberries are visited by 14 species of pollen specialist bees.